You know, one of the things that contractors run into a lot in just in the course of doing their job is they can be exposed to a lot of potentially hazardous energy sources doing their work. And one of the most common energy sources that they'll encounter is electricity, right? So electricity can be an extremely dangerous thing to work on. And so if you're going to do work, maintenance, or service on equipment, you want to make sure that you de-energize those electrical energy sources. And a great way to do that is to trace it back to the source, to a circuit breaker. So today what I thought I'd do is demonstrate how to apply some of the Brady manufactured lockout tagout devices for circuit breakers. First thing we can start with is a single pole breaker, typical that you're going to see in a lot of panels, right? And the one device that I'm choosing right here is one of our clamp-on style circuit breaker lockout devices. So first thing you want to do, you make sure that the breaker is in the off position, okay? And you apply it this way. There's some teeth on the inside here that kind of grip up against the back side of the toggle. And so we put it on there, loosen it up so it'll fit, slide it over the toggle, and then tighten the thumb screw. And when you're done, you just flip this little door over here and then apply your safety padlock and tag right there. And now you're locked out, okay? So just one example. This particular device, the clamp-on style, comes in three different sizes, this one, and then two larger sizes for 480 and 600 volt circuit breakers. So real easy to apply. They're very positive connection. Another very common breaker that contractors see out there is a double pole breaker like this. So for a breaker like this, we have a really unique device that works really well for locking these things out. So again, we make sure we're in the off position, and this is the device that I'm talking about right here. It's got a little cleat at the bottom, which you might see here, that will slide underneath. And then you just turn the thumb wheel like that, and that'll lock it into place. Okay. Once you have it snubbed up there, you drop the lock shackle through here and lock it. Okay, so pretty simple, very positive device. Again, very, very simple to use. The last device I was going to show you, again, is for a single pole breaker, but it's a device that's designed for panels where maybe you need to close the panel door after you lock out the circuit breaker. Maybe the panel's in a public area, in a hallway or something, or maybe in a healthcare facility. So this is the device right here, and it's kind of a low profile device that I'll show you how that goes on. If your circuit breaker happens to have these holes on the side of the toggle, you just take it like this, and we want to make sure we line it up correctly. So now you've got it applied to the breaker in the off position. Then, to lock it, we recommend our compact, kind of slim profile safety padlock and one of these kind of smaller tags that helps save space. So to get that on there, we'll slide the tag on here like that, and there you go, okay? So you've got a nice low profile way of locking out a circuit breaker, okay? And then giving you the ability to then close the panel door so that it keeps that secure. And the other item I wanted to point out as well, if you have multiple circuit breakers in a panel that you want to lock out at one time but use one padlock, we have a new cable lock device, this one right here, that will allow you to basically run the cable end through the different breakers that you've got lockout devices attached to. Run it through here, and then run it back into the lock so you can basically lock out several circuit breakers with one padlock. It's a kind of unique thing. So that's it today, just to give you a quick review of some very simple applications for circuit breaker lockout devices. Of course, everything you see here is available from Graybar.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click here. To learn more about the latest products and services that Graybar is offering our contractor and communication installer customers, click here or down in the description to subscribe to our newsletter.